has a family, a husband, and a wife, and their three children. As I loomed over the man's wife, he woke up and looked upon me. He was frozen, paralyzed by fear. I stared back at his wife, hunger in my eyes, and I bit into her throat.